This is our first show of our tour here in Europe. It's also technically our first rehearsal since like early October. We did some shows in the States back in the fall. These two guys live in Detroit. Miles and I live in Tennessee, so we never see each other except when we get on stage. And we like it that way because it keeps it fresh and shit usually pops off, you know what I'm saying? So it takes us 3-4 to warm up and like each other, but we got there. We hope you guys all like each other. Fuck yeah! We came to have a good time, all right. There's a lot of motherfuckers in here, wow. Go ahead, Bob. Thank you. little piece of trivia. I just totally realized this. Remember this. I got the idea for the title of that song 3 years ago, walking around at Christian. I saw some graffiti on a building. It said, "Make art, not friends." I was like, that's some fucked up shit.